It's your girl kyesaturner and welcome back to another video.
Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning in to me, hi, my name is kyesaturner, and if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. So for today's video, for today's reaction, okay, we have something a little different. And since the start of this channel, I think I have only done this one time, but I wouldn't say that I am only a boy group stan, but it's seeming like I only listen to boy groups. So people be saying like, oh, you only stan boy groups, and I'm like, no, I just really haven't found a girl group who's like music I really rock with that's not their title track, if you know what I mean. But there has been a couple songs from this one group that I like, and I'm like, I might as well start standing them. I actually haven't heard their B-sides though. Every time I've heard them, it has been a title track. But I think because of the company that they're from is the same that I my group is from, I feel like that's why I like them, because SM has a certain sound for their artists, and I feel like that's why their music resonates with me, even though I normally don't listen to girl groups. But that is Aespa, and they are back with their song Supernova. And I really, really, really wanted to listen to it because I heard that it's from Uncle Dem Joints, and he is like my favorite ever. He's my favorite ever, and he does a lot of NCT, and it's crazy because I liked him even more after he started working with NCT. But I liked him before that. And it's crazy because like when I found out that some of my favorite NCT songs were produced by him, in my mind, I'm like, it makes sense because like I really like this producer. So that's why the songs that he worked with NCT with, that's why it resonated with me, because it was his sound. And so I could like, I don't know, in my mind, I guess I just knew like something different about the way this sound, and I like it. And then come to find out he produced it, I'm like, duh, that's why. So I want to listen to this because he produced it, and I want to see if I still like his style on a girl group compared to my boys NCT. So let's get into it. We are going to watch Aespa Supernova. Without further ado, let's get into the music video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get into this reaction, period. Ooh.
I'm like some kind of supernova. Watch out, look at me go.
Oh, oh, it's giving Vogue. It's giving ballroom. Oh, this is Karina, right? I love me some Karina. Oh. Oh, hey, hold on, I like that. Oh wow, okay, wait a minute, okay, I like it. It's okay, it's not what I was expecting. Of course it's a girl group. Okay, all right, okay. Hey, I like it. Oh, hey. I love that. I love the layers. I love the layers. It's the layering. It's the harmonization. It's the buildup. Ah! Okay. All right. I'm gonna go back. Oh my God. Oh my God. I love it. Ah! Okay. Hey.
Oh,
Oh my God. Who's about to rap? Oh, she's singing. Okay. Okay. Melodies in the back. Hey, I love this chorus. I like, okay, they do the, okay. I like how at the end on Nova, they go, they build it up and then they do regular, whoever's doing like regular, is regular voice on super, and then they all come in on Nova with the layered harmony. It just, it hits different. It hits different. I think this is winter. Is it? And that's Giselle. Karina. I love that. That's addictive. Hey. Super. Oh, not the AI. Who is that in the background? It's probably Ning Ning. That's Ning Ning, I think. If I remember correctly, Ning Ning is the one, not all the time, but majority of the time. Okay, we're gonna stop that. Stop. Okay, we're gonna stop that. I think Ning Ning is the one who, majority of the time, when I hear like the background vocals, somebody going off, is Ning Ning. But no, I really like that. I like I still like Aespa, but so far Aespa is like one of the top girl groups for me. I haven't heard a song that I didn't like yet, but also I haven't heard all of their discography. I haven't heard their B-sides. I just heard a lot of their title tracks. But I really enjoyed this video, and y'all let me know in the comment section if there's any parts of the video that was your favorite, or point out to me parts that I might have missed and didn't talk about. And also put in the comments anybody else that you want me to react to. This is Kyesa Turner. I am checking out, and I will see you guys in the next reaction. Annyeong.